So what we're going to do, we're going to get a low kick on the inside of the leg, yeah, on the front leg, okay? And at the moment you get the kick, you don't block, you don't lift your leg, you don't do nothing, you only make a straight punch. And then what you do is you're going to make the punch from the head or from the lower. Yes. Oh. The moment you see the kick is coming, you just make the punch. This is for me the most famous move for myself I made in my career. But this is what I did to Rob Kahn. I gave him a left low kick on the inside. Yes. Like that. Okay? And Thomas did not defend the low kick. And as I said before, what I didn't do right, I didn't make good protection. So if you make the kick, most of the time you're gonna the hand on the same side you kick, you're gonna drop. Okay? So what did Thomas do? Boom! And I was like this. But it wasn't like that. Well, then I do to another, to some other part. For example, I did